What's happening with it? Finna sit here and check out this motherfucking 2 Chainz, you know what I'm saying? Live motherfucking performance, you know what I mean? I ain't really slapped too much of 2 Chainz either, you know what I mean? Any shit that I really post up, besides older shit, I really ain't too familiar with because this ain't my genre of music that I listen to. But some of that shit slapped though, you know what I mean? And I be enjoying some of this shit. It's like hearing some brand new shit. But I'm about to check this shit out. Drop me a comment. Let me know what the fuck you think. And real quick, I'm curious, what is your favorite 2 Chainz song? You dig? Let's get it. They ask me what I do and who I do it for.
It's your birthday.
I come up with this shit up in the studio.
It's your birthday.
All I want for my birthday is a big booty.
It's your birthday.
All I want for my birthday
is a big booty. It's your birthday.
That shit was cool though. I like that shit. That nigga, that performance was lit. Nigga, both them songs low key familiar with, you know what I'm saying? Never heard it to its full on extent, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that nigga 2 Chainz though. I think that nigga pretty decent, nigga, on the rap tip, you know what I'm saying? I'm not too in depth with his music to speak on cuz like that. But yeah, my nigga cuz straight, nigga. I fuck with the low, man. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Have I ever heard any other shit from this nigga? Nah, the only thing I really be seeing from this nigga from time to time be like some shit he be doing, like the most expensive, some shit like that, you know what I mean? He He be doing different shit, you know what I mean? Enjoying his motherfucking life. I like seeing that shit, though, most definitely. Shout out to that nigga 2 Chainz, you know what I mean? Drop me a comment. Let me know the fuck you think about this motherfucking performance right here. Stay tuned. I got some more shit dropping. You feel me? You can follow me on the gram at King Crip, CINGCRIP. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it.